Hi, and welcome to the Sierra Club. My name is Laura Rodriguez. I live in Oakland, California, and I am a volunteer leader with the Sierra Club's Inner City Outings program. I am going to talk about why it is important for the Sierra Club to have well-run meetings, share some common problems that can make meetings a frustrating experience, and give you a few simple tips on what you can do to make meetings more engaging and productive. When I first got involved in the club, I went to some pretty boring meetings where it seemed like some people just showed up to hear themselves talk. People went off on tangents and not much really got accomplished. Looking around the room, I noticed people doing email, texting, and not being really engaged. I wondered whether coming to these meetings was a good use of my time, but I cared about these issues that the club was working on and I wanted to make a difference. When I was asked to chair a new committee, I was determined not to make the same mistakes. There was a lot of work to do, and I wanted to involve a lot of people.
A week before our first committee meeting, Laura called to speak with me about the upcoming meeting. Laura had some ideas for how to run the meeting and wanted to get my feedback. She had some great ideas for making sure that our team worked well together and got a lot done.
The first thing we did was establish a set of common rules that would create a safe space for sharing ideas and would help us manage our time to ensure we got through all of the items on the agenda. Some from the team were skeptical about the rules. One even called me dictatorial, but we reached the decision through voting and we gave it a shot. We started and ended the meeting on time. We accomplished everything on our agenda and everyone participated. It was a great meeting. Folks left with clear next steps and they were excited for the next meeting. I have learned there are a few simple things I can do as team leader to make our meetings both productive and worthwhile. I send out an agenda in advance with background material and ask people to come prepared. I have the team discuss and agree on norms for how we run our meetings. I focus on important actions and create space for everyone to participate. I make sure we are all clear on decisions made, who needs to follow up on what, and by when. I appreciate the opportunity the Sierra Club has given me to be a leader in my community. I encourage you to find your place in the Sierra Club, and I hope this learning video will help you as you begin your journey in Sierra Club leadership.